I don't know what to say. Sometimes it overwhelms me that, you know, I have been on so many covers of so many magazines. But like Tarun said, there has been 19 times, even I didn't know that. But festivities of Ganesh Chaturthi, so wish you all the best and wish Filmfare on this auspicious day that many, 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 not just 60, 160 years of cinema, and then I won't be around, so it's okay. To be on the cover. Yes, actors today not only are known for their films, I don't know if I like that, but because there's too many shoots, too many events, too many things to, you know, do. But still, I try to balance it out. Well, yes, I like shopping in London and Paris. I haven't traveled anywhere else too much because I get into like a habit. If I like one particular thing or one particular place, I want to keep revisiting it. But that's a good habit to have. I there's nothing that I've changed. Hopefully, in my marriage, nothing will change. That's what a woman should hope for, no?
Kareena, what do you think Saif will say after seeing this cover?
He'll be like, oh my god, you're on another magazine cover and again looking so beautiful.
Kareena, aap happy ending ki part banne wali hai, toh kis tarah ka special song hoga?
It's not a song, it's a scene in the film.
There's no special song or something?
No, no song. I'm just satisfied ki agar kaam nahi hai, toh I can become a journalist. तो आप लोग की जो काम है आपका जो रोजी रोटी है इज अंडर थ्रेट बिकॉज आई माइट जस्ट डिसाइड टू बिकम अ जर्नलिस्ट यू नेवर नो आई थिंक ही इज इंडियाज मोस्ट स्टाइलिश एक्टर आई मीन देयर इज नो डाउट अबाउट दैट आई मीन यू देयर ही इज अनआर्ग्युएबली द मोस्ट स्टाइलिश मैन इन दिस फिल्म इंडस्ट्री सो आई शुड बी टेकिंग टिप्स फ्रॉम हिम ही सो सुआव एंड आई मीन इवन इफ ही इज इन अ टी शर्ट एंड जीन्स ही जस्ट looks so stylish that I'm always on my toes that I have to be well dressed. No, it's over now. The trailer's launching tomorrow. I think it's been great because, you know, I did Ekme aur Ektu, which was so special with Imran, which was, it was slightly English, you know, Ekme aur Ektu. It was not very, it was not for the masses. It was a classy film. But this is completely the opposite, which is mad. It has 3-4 item songs and what everybody would like, you know. So I think it's going to be fun. Tomorrow the trailer's out. So let's see. I saw the trailer and Saif saw the trailer and he thinks it's fun.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.